Cathedral. If you're visiting for the first time, these recitals run every Saturday of the year at 12 o'clock all year round. We are the University of Aberdeen Chamber Choir, and we're delighted to present to you a concert this afternoon of folk songs, all of which, bar one, have been arranged by composers who either lived or studied in Aberdeen. That was Charlie's My Bowing by Sarah Rimkus, who was a PhD student a few years ago. We now move on to Connor McCain, who is a current PhD student studying abroad in America.
Thank you.
Wild Mountain is it's a bit of a choral mashup, to be honest, of several well-known folk songs by, again, a current PhD student, Eleanor Howard. I hope you enjoy.
About the memory of Thank you.
which was written for the choir for our Burn CD we recorded 6 years ago. And it gives me great pleasure to welcome Aidan Mazur and Raymond Jaffe on fiddle to accompany us.
Thank you.
you very much for coming to our recital today. You can hear the whole thing again on Thursday lunchtime, if you like, at the Cowdery Hall at 12:45. Or spread the word to anyone you would like to hear. Thank you very much once again. We finish off with Ogynnau Where Gardaí Reigns.